much he loves. That's how much he mentors, and that's how much he's a father in the faith. He's our former Spanish school director. He's our former Spanish wife and director, Hugo Martinez!
Sit down, Jesus. You may be seated. Quiero, a lo mejor vas a pensar que es una locura, que vas a escuchar un mensaje en español.
Maybe you think it's crazy you're going to listen to a sermon in Spanish.
Pero va a ser una experiencia para ti.
But it's going to be an experience for you.
Esto es Cristo para las naciones.
This is Christ for the nations.
Y quiero decirte que el evangelio,
I want to tell you that the gospel,
llegó a México a través de los americanos.
Reached Mexico through American people.
Y nosotros escuchábamos todos los mensajes en inglés traducidos como
And we would listen to every sermon translated from English to Spanish.
Todas las veces.
Every sermon.
Y nos encantaba oír a los
And
gringos.
And we loved listening to the gringos.
Amamos a los gringos.
We love gringos.
Ellos trajeron la palabra de Dios a México.
They brought the word of God to Mexico.
Yo soy producto de un gringo.
I'm a product of a gringo.
Y amo a los gringos.
I love gringos.
Te voy a contar una historia.
I'm going to tell you a story.
Una historia de este hombre.
I'm going to tell you a story of this man.
Este hombre Dios lo llamó a ser el director de Cristo para las naciones.
God called him to be the director of Christ for the nations.
Y cuando yo lo vi llegar,
when I saw him get arrive here,
yo estaba como director de YFN en español.
I was currently the director of Spanish school.
Y él llegó eléctrico.
And he got here, he was electric.
Y dijo, el que no le gusta estar aquí,
he was like,
se puede ir, decía. Bueno.
He's like, if you don't want to be here, you just leave.
¿En serio?
Seriously.
Y luego me dijo a mí,
and then he told me,
yo no conozco a los hispanos.
I don't know Hispanic people.
Así es que yo no soy un director, así es que ojalá te vaya bien con la escuela de español.
So good luck with the Spanish school.
Remember?
Do you remember?
Y él empezó a dirigir la escuela increíble.
And he started leading the school in an amazing way.
Y Tuesday night se volvió otra cosa.
Tuesday night was a complete different experience.
Pero un día yo fui a hablar con él.
And one day I went to go speak to him.
Fui a su oficina.
I went to his office.
Llevé a mi traductora.
I took my translator.
Porque dije, le tengo que decir cosas.
Because he's like, I want to tell you some things.
Y quiero decírselas correctamente.
And I want to tell them correctly in Spanish.
Y yo le dije algunas cosas.
And I told him some things.
Y él me dijo, you're right.
He said, you're right.
Y me dijo, estoy de acuerdo con esto.
He said, I agree with this.
Con esto.
With this.
Pero con esto y con esto no estoy
but
de acuerdo.
But with this and this, I'm not. I don't agree.
Le dije, okay.
I said, okay.
Pero él me dijo estas palabras.
But he said these words.
Y esta es parte de la enseñanza de esta noche.
And this is part of what I want to teach on tonight.
Prepara tu corazón.
Prepare your hearts.
Porque hoy.
Because tonight.
Va a ser una noche que
will
Dios
be a night
va a hablar a tu corazón.
That the Lord will speak to your heart.
Él me dijo estas palabras.
He said these words.
Estoy de acuerdo contigo en eso.
I agree with you on those things.
Perdóname.
Forgive me.
¿Y sabes una cosa?
You know one thing?
Eso todo lo que me dijiste.
Everything you just told me.
Yo lo voy a cambiar.
I will change.
Y yo salí de esa oficina.
I left the office.
Salí de tu oficina.
I left your office.
Vi a mi esposa.
And I looked at my wife.
Aquí está mi preciosa esposa.
And here's my precious wife. Here's my precious mom.
30 Yeah, thank you. Yeah. He's my son.
So this is my mom.
He's my youngest.
Soy el más joven. For the Spanish school.
Y salí de esa oficina. Escucha bien esto.
And I left the office. Listen to me carefully.
Y le dije a mi esposa.
And I told my wife.
Prepárate.
Prepare yourself.
Porque seguramente en un corto tiempo
because in a very short amount of time
nos van a correr de aquí.
We're going to get fired.
Y me dijo mi esposa, ¿por qué?
And my wife said, why?
Y fíjate, pon atención en
and
esto.
And listen to this, pay attention.
Esto es true story.
This is a true story.
No, true story.
This is a true story.
Esto no es algo que estoy inventando.
This isn't something I made up.
2005. Cuando yo te hablo de hombres de verdadera historia,
when I tell you of a man in a true story,
que están aquí predicando,
that are preaching on this stage,
es una realidad.
It's a reality.
Y es una responsabilidad.
And it's a big responsibility.
Pero él me dijo, yo voy a cambiar eso.
But he told me, I will change.
Y le dije a mi esposa, nadie, yo no conozco a nadie.
And I told my wife, I don't know anybody
que esté en autoridad,
that is in that level of authority,
y alguien de menor autoridad,
and someone from another authority underneath
bajo su autoridad,
him, underneath him,
le diga algo,
tells him something,
y él acepte,
and he accepts,
o te vuelva a tratar bien,
or he can treat you again correctly and nicely.
Trata de ir a corregir a tu pastor.
Try to go correct your pastor.
A ver cómo te va.
Let's see how it goes.
Trata de decirle a tu jefe.
Try to tell your boss at work.
Déjame decirte algo.
Let me tell you something.
Adam McCain cambió absolutamente todo lo que me dijo.
Changed exactly everything he said he would change.
Y él me buscó a mí para ser su amigo.
And then he searched me and looked for me to be his friend.
Somos amigos.
We are friends.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Por obedecer tu corazón.
For obeying.
No es nada fácil que alguien te diga cosas como la que yo le dije.
It's not easy hearing the things I told him.
Y nunca más volvió a pasar eso.
And that never again happened.
Amó a la escuela en español.
He loved the Spanish school.
Después yo lo invité a que fuera a predicar a México.
Then I invited him to go preach with me in Mexico.
Predicó en México.
He preached in Mexico.
Un montón. Y luego ya no le invitaba yo. Iba más a México que yo.
He would go to Mexico more than I would.
Y luego él decía, mama caliente. Hot mama. Y le dije, no puedes decir eso.
And I told him, you can't say that.
En México no hay mamas calientes.
In Mexico there is no hot moms.
In Mexico, no. And he said, oh, tengo mama caliente. Yo. Remember? He told me, it's a bad word. Yeah. No, it's a bad word, but. Hoy en esta noche.
Tonight.
Siéntate, compa.
Sit down, homie.
Hoy en esta noche.
Tonight in this night.
Te voy a compartir.
I want to share with you.
Algo que cambió mi vida.
Something that changed my life.
Si tú dispones tu corazón para cambiar tu corazón, para aceptar lo que Dios te va a hablar hoy en su palabra,
if you are willing to accept and to hear what God has to say through his word,
vas a poder contar historias como las que te estoy contando.
You will be able to tell stories in the future like the one I just told you about Adam.
Él no la contó.
He didn't share the story.
Le dije a mi esposa, me cambió la vida conocer a un líder.
I told my wife, it changed my life getting to know a leader.
Que aceptó.
That accepted.
Me dijo, esto sí.
And he said, I
en
I
esto
accept
no estoy de acuerdo,
this. I don't agree with
pero
this.
Pero obedeció lo que Dios puso
but
en su corazón.
But he obeyed what God spoke to him that day.
Y la escuela en español.
In the Spanish school.
Y lo que hizo Dios en su vida
and with what God did in his
y en nuestras
life
vidas
and in our lives together
fue increíble.
Was incredible.
Okay. La pregunta para ti.
So here's a question for you.
Y oye, aquí en este momento empiezo. ¿Están listos?
And here's where I begin. Are you guys ready?
¿Cómo sabes?
How do you know?
¿Me ayudan en el PowerPoint?
If you can help us with the slides, please.
En el PowerPoint. PowerPoint.
He still likes PowerPoint.
¿Cómo sabes que amas a Dios
verdaderamente? How do I know I really love God?
Oh, porque yo se lo digo.
Oh, because I tell him.
Yo veo jóvenes aquí.
I see a lot of young people here.
Por 20 años.
20 plus years.
Pasar aquí.
Go up to the altar here.
Llorar.
Crying.
El moco.
Boogers coming out.
I love you.
Te amo.
I love you.
Te amo.
Y luego los directores de alabanza.
And then the worship leaders.
¿Cuántos aman a Dios?
How many love God?
¿Cuántos aman a Dios?
How many people love God?
Amen.
Amen.
Oh yeah. ¿Cómo sabes que amas a Dios?
How do you really know you love God?
Ahora tú vas a decir, no, pues es porque se lo digo, lo siento, se lo canto.
It's because I sing to him, because I tell him, because I think about it.
Pero te voy a subir un poco.
But I'm gonna raise the bar for a second.
Bíblicamente.
Biblically speaking.
No porque bueno, es que yo creo.
Not because I say, well, I think.
Yo pienso.
Or because I meditate on it.
No, bíblicamente.
Biblically.
Tú puedes decir, yo sé que amo a Dios porque en su palabra dice que yo lo amo.
How can you say I know I love God because biblically I can back that up?
Checa la traducción.
That's the translation for that.
Okay. ¿Quieres apuntar?
You wanna, if you're
vamos a ver la Biblia.
Let's look at the Bible. Let's look at Scripture.
No vamos a escuchar la opinión de nadie.
Let's not listen to anybody's opinion.
Vamos a escuchar la opinión de Jesús.
Let's listen to what Jesus has to
Biblia.
Say. Bible.
Esta es una escuela bíblica.
This is a Bible school.
Christ for the nations.
Christ for the nations.
Bible school.
Bible school.
¿Lo oíste?
Did you listen to me?
Número uno.
Number one.
Si me ayudan ahí. Nosotros
Jesus.
Amamos a Jesús cuando obedecemos sus mandamientos.
We love Jesus when we obey his commandments.
¿Quién dijo eso?
Who said that?
Siguiente, vamos a
Next
ver
slide.
Un versículo. Quiero que lo
Let's
leas tú,
Esteban. Verse.
Los que
If
voy
you
a...
love me, obey my commandments.
Si tú, Jesús dijo, si tú me amas.
Jesus said, if you love me.
Si tú dices que me amas.
If you say you love me.
Obedece mis mandamientos.
Obey my commandments.
Te amo, Señor.
I love you. I love you, God.
Te amo.
I love you.
Obedece.
Obey.
Más o menos te amo.
A little hard to do that.
Siguiente.
Next.
Vamos a leerlo.
Let's read it. Jesus
leer.
Replied, "All who love me will do what I say. My Father will love them, and He will come and make our home with each of them."
Who loved me? ¿Quién me ama?
Whoever loves me.
¿Lo amas?
Do you love him?
Siguiente.
Next.
Son versículos.
Those who accept my commandments and obey them are the ones who love me. And because they love me, my Father will love them, and I will love them and reveal myself to each of them.
¿Lo amas?
Do you love him?
Obedece.
Obey him.
¿Lo obedeces?
Do you obey him?
Tú lo amas.
Then you love him.
No, es que te amo.
It's because I love you, God.
Las mamás mexicanas.
Mexican mothers.
Yo le decía a mi mamá.
I would tell my mom.
Te amo, mamá.
I love you, mom.
Te amo, y me decía, mamá.
I love you, mom.
Cerraba los dientes.
And she would close her mouth.
Y hablaba así con la boca cerrada.
And she would close her mouth.
Me decía, obedéceme.
She said, obey me.
Obedéceme.
Obey me.
Te amo. Te amo, mamá.
I love you, mom. I love you, mom.
Obedéceme.
Obey me.
Esas son las mamás mexicanas.
Those are Mexican moms right there.
Las mamás gringas son diferentes.
American moms are a little different.
¿Son iguales?
They're the same.
Iguales, the same thing. Same thing, okay. Siguiente versículo.
Next slide. If you keep my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commands and remain in his love.
Algunos dicen, no, me estás convenciendo.
Some of you guys are probably sitting there going, I'm not
okay.
convinced yet.
Next
okay,
one.
Next slide. But if you remain in me and my words remain in you, you may ask for anything you want and it will be granted.
No, no me convences.
I'm not convinced yet.
Siguiente.
Next. You are my friends if you do what I command.
Tú eres mi amigo fiel. Él es mi amigo fiel. Él es mi... ¿Cómo es en inglés?
I am a friend,
friend of God.
That's it. I am a friend.
Are you a friend? Yeah, I'm a friend. Yeah, obedece.
Yeah, obey.
Si tú dices que eres amigo de Dios,
if you say you're a friend of God,
obedece.
Obey.
¿Qué hubo le?
How we doing?
Good translation. Si tú dices que eres amigo, o sea, siguiente, next one, vamos a ver.
We know that we have come to know him if we keep his commands. Whoever says, I know him, but does not do what he commands is a liar, and the truth is not in that person.
Wait a minute. Si tú dices
if you say
que amas a Dios,
that you love God
y no lo obedeces sus mandamientos,
and you do not obey his
eres un mentiroso.
You are a liar.
Mentirosa.
Liar woman.
No es que yo lo amo. Te
but
amo.
I love him.
I love you, Lord.
I love you, Lord.
I love you with all my heart. With all obedece. My heart.
Obey.
Y si no obedeces, ¿qué eres?
And if you don't obey him, what are you? What are you?
What are you? No, ay, ¿por qué me dices así?
Why are you telling me I'm a liar?
No lo dije yo.
I didn't say that.
Lo dijo Jesús.
Jesus himself said it.
Jesús te dice.
Jesus tells you
que si no obedeces, eres un mentiroso.
That if you don't obey, you're a liar.
¿Te gusta ser mentirosa?
Do you like to be a liar?
Continuamos. Next. Entonces dice,
liar. Oh, sorry, and say, the truth. But if anyone obeys his word, love for God is truly made complete in them.
Esto es Biblia.
This is Bible.
¿Tú obedeces sus mandamientos?
Do you obey his commands?
Okay, aquí se va a poner interesante.
Okay, it's going to get a little interesting.
¿Qué pasa cuando Dios viene?
What happens when God comes?
Y te dice.
And he tells you.
Hey, habla a tu corazón.
Hey, open up your heart.
A tu corazón.
And he speaks to your heart.
No, yo nunca he oído la voz audible de Dios.
I've never audibly heard God's voice.
Y aquí dice Jehová.
Jehovah here.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord says.
No, nunca la he oído.
No, I've never heard it like that.
Bienaventurados los que la han oído.
But blessed are those who have heard him.
Yo nunca he visto un ángel.
I've never seen an angel.
Yo aquí estudiantes me decían, vi un ángel.
I used to have, the students used to come up to me in my office. I saw an angel.
Yo decía, wow.
And I was like, wow.
Yo nunca he visto ni una ala de pollo.
I've never even seen a chicken wing.
Bola,
fly.
Nunca,
I've never seen that even a chicken wing fly.
No.
No, I just.
Si a mí se me aparece un ángel.
And if, because if an angel appears to me.
¿Qué te puede? Ellos dicen, vi un ángel.
But people would tell me all the time, there's an angel came to my
digo,
room.
¿Qué te dijo?
And what did he tell you?
No, me dijo, ¿quieres una paleta?
He said, do you want a Tootsie Pop, Tootsie Roll?
Pero te voy a decir una cosa.
But I'm going to tell you something.
La Biblia dice que
the Bible says,
bienaventurados.
Blessed are those.
Los que no vieron.
The ones who have not seen him.
Y creen.
And indeed believe.
Y yo creo.
And I believe.
Obedeces cuando Dios te habla al corazón.
Do you obey when God speaks to your heart?
Y te dice,
and he says,
trabaja, ve y ayuda.
Go work and go help.
A esta misión.
This specific non-profit or this ministry.
Y, oh, I don't like this. No me gusta. Ve y limpia.
Go and clean.
Oh, no. Yo vine aquí.
I came here to.
Te voy a contar esto.
I'm going to tell you this.
Yo era líder.
I was a leader.
De alabanza.
A worship leader.
Líder de jóvenes.
A youth pastor.
Y fuimos en Navidad.
And we went to Christmas.
A un pueblo en México se llama Tequisquiapan.
A small town called Tequisquiapan.
Y estando ahí,
and
había una tienda.
Time, there was a store.
Esto fue hace 29 años.
This was 29 years ago.
Y yo era líder.
And I was a leader.
Y yo me acuerdo perfecto la fecha, te voy a decir por qué.
And I remember the date exactly, and I'll tell you why.
Fuimos a ese lugar, pasamos Navidad.
We went there, we spent Christmas there.
Y salíamos en la noche a caminar al pueblito.
And we went out during the nighttime to walk around the town.
Y encontré una tienda.
And I found a little store.
De unas personas de Suiza.
A store from Swiss owners.
Que tenían vendían relojes marca Swatch.
And they sold these watches called Swatch.
Y yo cuando los vi, en hace 29 años.
29 years ago.
Los relojes no eran de colores.
The watches in that time weren't made out of color.
No eran de plástico.
They weren't plastic either.
No eran de colores fosforescentes.
They weren't bright colors.
Se les veía la maquinaria por abajo.
You could see the machinery through the back.
Y yo los vi, le dije a mi esposa, esos yo los vi en una revista.
And I told my wife, I saw those in a magazine.
Y le dije al dueño, ¿qué haces aquí?
And I told the owner, what are you doing here?
Me dijo, me vine a vender relojes a México.
He said, I came from Switzerland to sell watches in Mexico.
Me encanta el
and
Swatch.
I told my wife, I love Swatch.
Me gusta el Swatch. Y dije, mira ese.
And
con
I said, that one is
rojo con azul.
With blue.
Está grandote.
It's big.
Y mi esposa me dijo, cómpratelo.
And my wife said, buy it.
Le digo, ¿de veras?
Said,
está
really?
Muy caro.
But he said, it's kind of expensive.
Es muy caro.
It's very expensive.
Me dijo, oh, no te has comprado nada para Navidad.
You haven't bought yourself anything for Christmas.
Y yo le dije, okay.
And he said, okay. Sien,
okay, está bien.
Okay, it's okay. I'll do
y
it.
Y me lo compré.
So I bought the watch.
Y yo traía mi Swatch.
And I had my Swatch.
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 Y yo iba con la gente, teníamos la noche de Navidad.
We had Christmas night that night.
Y le decía, pregúntame la
hora. And I would tell my friends at the party, ask me what time it is.
Pregúntame la hora.
Ask me the what
time. Y me
decían,
what time is it? ¿Qué hora es? Yo le decía,
Swatch says
8:50.
8:50 p.m.
Y luego iba con otro y le decía,
and then I would go with another
friend. Pregúntame la hora.
Ask me the time.
Me decían, ¿qué hora es?
What time is it?
Swatch
says.
Dice, que son las 8:21.
It's 8:21.
Me dormí.
I went to sleep that night.
Así.
Watching my watch.
Oh my God. Oh my. Iba una chica.
There was a young girl there that day.
Rosa.
Her name was Rosa.
Chiquita, 12 años.
She was about 12 years old.
Hija de líderes.
She was some of the leaders' daughter.
Y me dijo, a mí también me gustan los relojes.
Really like
el tuyo está increíble.
Your watch is incredible.
Dije,
and I said,
mañana vamos.
Tomorrow we can go to the store.
Y yo pensé, le voy a decir a su papá.
I'll tell her dad
que le compre un Swatch.
That he needs to buy her watch.
Y fui con su papá.
So I went with the dad.
Dije, oye, ¿por qué no le compras un Swatch
said,
a tu hija?
Why don't you buy your daughter a Swatch?
No, le acabo de comprar una computadora hace 29 años.
He said, I actually just bought her a computer 29 years ago.
Y yo, okay, no está bien.
Oh, okay.
Pero luego pensé.
And I thought,
¿por qué no juntamos dinero?
What if we all collectively bring
entre
in money?
Todos los que estamos aquí,
we all of us here,
y compramos un Swatch.
And we buy a Swatch.
Y lo sacamos en de regalo.
And we do a raffle and see who wins the watch.
Y yo pensaba,
and I thought,
me puedo llevar dos Swatches.
And I can take two Swatches.
Y me dijeron, okay.
I said, okay.
Rosalía me acompañó a comprar el Swatch.
Went with me to buy the watch we were going to raffle.
Y lo escogió.
And she picked it out.
Y lo hicimos en la noche.
And we did the raffle. We did the prize that day.
Y el tipo que se lo sacó.
And the guy who won the watch.
Obvio dijo, ah, gracias.
He goes, ah, it's whatever.
Venimos de regreso a casa.
We're driving back from the small town back home.
Mi hijo mayor tenía 21 años. Un año.
My oldest was 1 year old.
Yo iba manejando y oí aquí en mi corazón.
And I heard in my heart
la voz de Dios.
God's voice.
Regálale tu reloj Swatch.
Give it to give Rose your Swatch.
Y yo.
And I was like.
Y volteé con mi esposa.
And I looked to my wife.
Le dije, mi esposa, ¿no sientes opresión demoníaca?
He said, don't you feel spiritual oppression?
El demonio está oprimiéndonos.
The demon is just right here.
Y ella iba sentada así.
And she was like sitting there in the
car.
Y me
dice, no, siento
she
mucha
said, no,
paz.
I feel so much peace.
Y yo dije, Señor, empecé
and a... I said, Lord,
y me dijo el Señor, regálale.
Lord,
y el Señor le hacía así, mira, el Señor, yo oía que le hacía así.
And I felt the Lord telling me,
regálale tu reloj Swatch, así me decía, Swatch.
I felt God telling me, give Rose your Swatch.
Like this. Y yo le dije, Señor,
and,
tengo otro reloj.
And I was like, Lord, I have plenty of watches.
Este me lo acabo de comprar.
I just bought this watch.
Este es único.
This is just unique.
Ese Swatch.
That Swatch.
Y entonces yo empecé a negociar
so
con
therefore
Dios.
I started negotiating with God.
Y le dije, vamos a
and
hacer
I
una
said,
cosa.
Let's do something, God.
Vamos a hacer una cosa.
Let's do one thing.
Mañana es domingo.
Tomorrow Sunday.
Yo voy a dirigir la alabanza.
I'm going to lead worship tomorrow morning.
Si Rosa es la primera persona que yo veo.
If Rose is the first person I see
en la iglesia,
at church,
es la primera.
The first person.
Yo se lo doy a Rosa.
I will give her that Swatch.
Y el Señor me mandó un así un tú.
And the Lord was like bling.
Yo dije, okay.
And I said, okay.
Y yo ahí dejé el asunto.
I stopped thinking about it and I just kept driving.
Dije, okay. Se me olvidó.
And I completely forgot I said that.
Día siguiente.
Next morning.
Llego manejando.
I get there driving.
Entro.
I arrive.
Llegué a temprano.
And I arrive early.
Porque yo dirigía la alabanza.
Because I would lead worship.
Llegábamos a ensayar.
We would get there for rehearsal.
7 de la mañana.
7 a.m.
Y entonces yo llevaba a mi bebito de un año de edad.
My oldest was a year old.
Llego a la iglesia.
We get to church.
Me voy así por atrás del carro. Abro la puerta.
I go to the car seat in the back and I start unbuckling him
de la silla de bebé.
From the baby chair.
Y cuando estoy quitándolo,
and when I'm taking it off,
oigo una vocecita atrás de mí,
I hear a little voice behind me
que dice así,
that said this,
¿te ayudo con el bebé, Hugo?
Can I help you with the baby, Hugo?
Y yo volteé así por abajo aquí de mi sobaco.
And I looked under my armpit.
¿Quién creen que era?
Who do you think it was?
Rosa.
Good old Rose.
Y yo le dije, and ¿qué said, rayos haces aquí?
What in the world are you doing here?
Y ella me dijo, mi papá tenía, said, nunca venimos a esta hora.
We never, I never arrived this early.
Pero mi papá
but
tenía
my
una
dad
junta de decanes.
Had an early meeting with the elders.
Y le dije, ven acá. Y le agarré
and
el brazo.
I said, and I gave her her, I grabbed her wrist.
¿Qué dice aquí?
What does it say right here?
Swatch.
Swatch.
Okay. No te lo voy a dar.
I'm not going to give you my watch.
Este me lo dio mi esposa.
My wife gave me this watch.
Pero yo hice así.
But I did this.
Y se lo puse.
And I put it on.
Se lo dejé.
And I left it on.
Y ella me decía, no, Hugo.
And she said, no, Hugo.
No, Hugo, no.
No, no, no,
no,
please
no. Ella me decía, es que a ti te gustó mucho tu...
It's because I know you love your watch.
Y le dije, lárgate de aquí.
And I said, get out of here.
Lárgate de aquí.
Get out of here.
Le dije, no te quiero ver.
I don't want to see you.
Y yo me subí.
So I got up.
Yo dirigía la alabanza.
I would lead worship.
En aquellos tiempos
and
con
in
la
those
guitarra.
Times with the acoustic.
Una ovation.
With an ovation, the brand.
Not, 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 not. Era, y danzábamos así.
We would dance in those times like this. Why?
Y mi esposa,
and my wife,
me ve así.
My wife saw me without a watch.
Y me dice, tu swatch.
She said, where's your swatch?
Y le dije,
if,
se lo llevó el Espíritu Santo.
The Holy Spirit took it.
The Holy Spirit. El lunes tuvimos una junta.
We had a meeting on Monday.
Y ahí está el papá de Rosa.
And Rose's dad's there.
Y me dijo Hugo.
And he said Hugo.
Y él llevaba, iba así con sus manos en la bolsa.
He had his hands in his pocket. I'll never forget.
Y yo lo vi.
And I saw him.
Dije, me dice, quiero hablar contigo.
He said, I want to talk to you.
Y yo dije, me va a regresar mi reloj.
He's gonna give me back my swatch.
Porque le hacía así.
Because he had his hand in here and I didn't know what was in it.
Y luego le hizo así, no traía nada.
He did this, he had nothing.
Y me dice,
and he said,
quiero darte las gracias.
I want to thank you
por escuchar la voz de Dios.
For listening to God's voice.
Rosa.
Rosa, Rose.
Estaba luchando.
Was struggling.
Y ella decía, ¿por qué Dios a mí no me amas?
And would say, God, why don't you speak to me? Why don't you love me?
¿Por qué a gente le concedes milagros?
Why do you give people, why do you concede miracles to other people? Why do they listen to your voice?
Yo nunca he oído tu voz.
I can never hear your voice.
Nunca he visto nada.
I've never seen anything important.
Hijo, si tú existes,
and if you exist, God,
yo quisiera una hacer algo.
I want to ask you something.
No te estoy diciendo que es lo correcto.
I'm not saying it's the right thing.
Pero una niña de 12 años.
But it was a 12-year-old girl.
Ella le dijo a Dios.
And she said, God,
si tú eres real,
if you're real,
yo quisiera que antes de que termine el año nuevo,
I would like that before
año,
the year ended,
era
the year ends,
26 de diciembre,
it was 20, December 26th at the time,
le dijo a Dios,
she asked God,
antes de que termine el
before
año,
before the year ends,
si yo tengo un reloj,
if I have a
swatch,
watch, a swatch
como el de Hugo,
like Hugo's,
yo voy a creer que tú me amas.
I'll believe that you love me.
Espera, mi pregunta es,
but hold up, listen, this is my question.
¿Por qué tenía que ser mi reloj?
Why did it have to be my watch?
Why?
Why?
There is a lot of watches. Hay más watches. Pero ella dijo,
but she said,
a mí me gustó el de él.
I like Hugo's watch.
Pero yo decía que amaba a Dios.
But I said I loved God.
Te amo. Yo cantaba.
I would sing.
Te amo Dios, pero cuando Dios me pidió
I would say,
algo.
I love you God, but when God asked me to do something.
Qué vergüenza para mí.
I was ashamed.
Me da vergüenza contártelo.
This is even shameful for me to even share this.
Líder.
Leader.
De alabanza.
Worship leader.
Enseñando a la gente a amar a Dios.
Teaching other people how to love God.
Y cuando Dios me habló.
And when God spoke.
Yo no quise obedecer.
I didn't want to listen.
Su palabra.
His word.
¿Qué te ha dicho Dios?
What has God told you?
Que no has obedecido.
That you have not obeyed yet.
¿Qué te ha dicho Dios?
What has God told you?
Que tienes que dejar y no lo quieres dejar.
That you
dejar.
Have to leave and you have not left yet.
¿Qué te ha dicho Dios?
What has God told you?
¿O te ha dicho Dios que dejes la pornografía y no quieres?
Or God told you to leave that pornography site.
¿Y vuelves a caer?
And you keep going back to it.
¿Y vuelves a regresar?
And you continually keep going back.
Señor,
and you say, God,
aquí en CFN hay un programa para ayudarte.
Here at Christ of the Nations, there's a special ministry to help you.
No puedo.
I can't.
Solo.
I can't alone.
No, no vas a poder solo.
No, you can't alone.
Vas a poder con ayuda.
But you can with other people.
Pero necesitas tú tomar la decisión.
But you need to make the decision.
Y eso se llama obedecer a Dios.
And that's called obeying to God.
¿Qué te ha hablado Dios a tu corazón?
What has God shared you? What has God
¿Qué te ha dicho que hagas que no has hecho?
To do that you have not done yet.
Desde entonces le dije a Dios nunca más.
Since then I told God never again.
Cuando tú hables a mi corazón,
when you speak to my heart,
yo voy a obedecerte.
I will obey.
Nunca más voy a desobedecer.
I will never try to disobey you again.
Y cuando Dios me ha dicho,
and what God has told me,
babysita a alguien.
Go visit somebody.
Ve y dale ese dinero.
Go give him that money.
Ve y haz.
Go do.
Yo lo hago.
I try to do it.
Hace unos días,
some days ago,
Dios me habló a mi corazón.
God spoke to me.
Con un jovencito que trabaja en la compañía que mi hijo preside. A un jovencito, a un joven que trabaja en la compañía.
God told me to share something to a guy that works where we work.
Él tenía dos días de haber llegado a Estados Unidos.
He had been here for two days in America.
Es un chico de color.
He was a colored young guy.
Y Dios me habló a mi corazón.
And God told me to
la semana pasada,
heart, last week,
me dijo, dale todo el dinero que traes en tu cartera.
He told me to very clearly, give him all the money, all the cash you
y
have
yo sabía
in
lo
your
que
wallet,
traía.
And I knew how much I had.
Yo dije, ¿es en serio?
And I said, are you serious, God?
¿Qué te ha pedido Dios?
What has God asked you?
¿Te ha pedido que dejes a un chico con el que no tienes que andar?
Has he told you to leave another guy you're dating?
¿Te ha pedido, ya te ha dicho?
Has he told you?
Ya detente con las redes sociales.
Just stop with social media for a
Vives
bit.
Vives para ellas.
You live for them.
La ves más que la Biblia.
You're on it more than you read scripture.
Se llama Facebook.
It's called Facebook.
Face, más pura face, nada de book.
Just all face, no book.
Más book.
More book.
This book.
This.
Y ya no pongas tu face.
And don't put your face.
I'm here. Taking a coffee. A mí qué me importa.
What do I care that you're drinking coffee?
Número dos.
Number two.
Oh, siguiente. Well, amamos a Dios.
We love God.
Cuando
when we serve
servimos
others.
A otros. ¿De dónde lo sacaste?
Where did you get that from?
Escuché esta historia que pasó hace 2000 años.
Listen to this story that happened 2000 years ago.
Pedro.
Peter.
Que fue el líder de los discípulos.
That was the leader of the disciples.
Dicho por la Biblia.
Said from scripture.
Porque en cada vez que aparece la lista Pedro, él es el primero.
Because every time that the disciples are mentioned, Peter is first.
Y él es el considerado el líder
and
de
he
los
was
discípulos.
Considered at the time the disciple, the leader of the disciples.
Pedro fue llamado estando pescando en
Peter
el lava, en, el, en una barca.
He was fishing on a boat.
Dios lo llama de una manera increíble.
God called him in an incredible manner.
Empieza a seguir a Jesús.
He starts following Jesus.
Y cuando sigue a Jesús,
and when he follows Jesus,
llega un momento después de todo lo que él vio.
After everything he saw,
Pedro pudo decir, Señor,
Peter said,
a ti
Peter
te amamos.
Could have said, we loved you.
No tenemos a dónde ir.
We don't know, where else would we
¿A dónde
go?
Vamos a ir?
Where are we going to
Solo
go?
Tú tienes
Only
palabras
you have
de vida.
The true and everlasting words.
Y un día,
and one day,
Jesús le dice a Pedro,
Jesus told him, Peter,
en esta noche,
this night,
me vas a negar tres
you will
veces
disown me three times
antes de que el gallo cante.
Before the rooster crows.
Y él dijo, no, Señor, nunca.
He said, no, Lord.
No.
Never.
Voy a ir a la cárcel contigo.
I will go to jail with you.
Y si tengo que morir, muero contigo.
And if I die, I'll die with
Jamás
you.
Me acontezca eso.
I will never let that happen.
¿Le has dicho alguna vez eso a Dios?
Have you told that to God one time?
Yo sí.
I have.
Señor,
God,
muero por ti.
I'll die for you.
Y dice la Biblia que en esa noche,
and God, and the word says very clearly that that same night,
Judas llegó al huerto.
Judas,
y con un beso lo entregó.
Judas shows up to the garden and gives him a kiss and betrays Jesus.
Los sacerdotes, los sumos sacerdotes,
the priests and the Sadducees,
vinieron por él para llevarlo.
To take him away.
Venía un asistente del sumo sacerdote.
The assistant of the high priest.
Y Pedro y los discípulos lo defienden. No se lleven al maestro.
Peter's trying to defend.
No se lo lleven.
The disciples are trying to defend Jesus.
Saca la espada.
And he takes out the sword.
Y el asistente.
The assistant of the high priest.
Se pone enfrente.
Gets in front. And Peter just cuts off
le
his ear.
Corta la oreja. Y la oreja. Yo me imagino que esto pasó en cámara lenta.
I imagine that this happened in slow motion.
El siervo, el asistente.
The assistant.
Su oreja.
His ear.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Pedro, metiendo la mano Jesús para cachar la oreja,
¡fua!
Y Pedro,
sí.
Jesús, no.
Jesus, no.
¡Fua! Ya pasó.
That's a very hard joke.
Se la regresa y lo sana.
His ear comes back and heals him.
Y el otro, ¡ah!
And then the guy's going,
no manches.
Oh my goodness.
Y va para atrás así, ¡ay, no manches!
He's like, holy smokes.
Me cortaron una oreja.
Man.
Y me la volvió a poner.
My ear went out and my ear's back on.
Yo no dudo.
I don't
escuchen
doubt.
Esto.
I don't listen
¿has
to this.
Pensado que ese tipo se convirtió?
Have you ever thought that that guy might have been converted at that moment?
Claro, él dijo, es verdad. Yo vi mi oreja.
I saw my ear go like this, fly out.
Yo sentí el cortador.
I felt a sword cut my ear.
Espera esto.
Listen to this.
Acuérdate que Jesús le dijo, Pedro.
But remember, Jesus told Peter,
me vas a negar tres veces.
Peter, you will disown me
dijo,
three
nunca.
Times. And he said, never.
Toman al maestro.
They take the rabbi.
Se lo llevan
they
al,
take Jesus.
Al templo, they take him to
the sacerdotes. The priests take Jesus.
Y la Biblia dice,
and the Bible says,
está en dos de los evangelios,
and it's in two of the Gospels,
que Pedro iba viendo al maestro,
Peter
siguiendo.
Was in the distance.
Los demás discípulos se desaparecieron.
The other disciples disappeared.
Pero Pedro iba
but Peter was in the distance.
Después hubo un, dice la Biblia que se sentó ahí a ver lo que le hacían a Jesús.
But Peter, like the Bible says that he sat nearby.
Y una mujer,
and
una
a woman,
mujer,
one woman,
una lady,
one lady,
dijo, oye,
he said, hey,
tú eres de los que andan con Jesús, ¿no?
Aren't you the dude that's with Jesus?
Y la primera negación.
And the first,
no,
the first lie.
Nada
no.
Que ver, ¿qué te pasa,
no.
Mujer?
What are you talking about, woman?
Yo nunca he andado con ese Jesús.
I've never been with that guy named Jesus.
No, hombre, es tan mal.
Man, you're crazy.
El que dijo, nunca
the
te
guy
voy
who said,
a negar.
I will never disown you.
Es una señal mágica para los pianistas. Se vuelve a ir.
And he leaves again, he gets up.
Un hombre le dice,
and another man tells
tú te pareces a los que andaban, vistes como
like
los que andaban con Jesús.
Like like
yo nunca he estado con él, ¿qué
I've
les pasa? Yo
about?
Ni lo conozco.
I don't even know him.
Yo no sé quién es ese hombre.
I don't know who that
me están
man
confundiendo.
Is. You're confusing me with somebody else.
Dijo que nunca lo iba a negar.
He said he would never disown him.
Tercera ocasión.
Third occasion.
Otro hombre le dice, tú hablas como ellos.
Another man shows up and says, you
tú eres
like
de
them.
Los de ellos.
You're one of them.
Y ahí hasta dice la Biblia
and
que blasfemó.
That the Bible says that he blasphemed.
Dijo groserías.
He cursed.
Y dijo, no, ¿qué les pasa?
He said, what are you talking
ustedes,
about?
Ustedes, tú,
beep.
Dice que blasfemó.
It said that he cursed.
Yo nunca he estado con ese hombre.
I've never been with that man.
Me están confundiendo. Yo ni lo conozco.
You're confusing me with someone else. I don't know him.
Él no significa nada para mí.
He doesn't mean anything to me.
¿Alguna vez has hecho eso?
Have you ever done that?
Pero lo más increíble de esta
parte, the most incredible part about this whole thing,
de esta parte,
that this next part,
cuando yo lo leo, digo,
when
Señor,
I read it, I say, God,
porque ahí dice en la Biblia,
because the Bible says,
que en la tercera vez que lo negó,
that the third time he disowned him,
Jesús lo volteó a ver a Pedro.
Jesus turned and looked at him.
Y Pedro vio sus ojos
and
de Jesús.
Peter saw his eyes from a distance.
Y Jesús lo vio.
And Jesus looked at him.
Y Jesús dijo, me vio un maestro.
And Peter said, the rabbi heard me. The rabbi saw me.
Y se fue.
And he left.
¿Alguna vez le has fallado a Jesús?
Have you ever failed Jesus?
Se fue. ¿Y sabes a dónde regresamos los que fallamos a Jesús?
And you know where you go for us who failed Jesus?
Regresas al mismo lugar donde empezaste.
And you go back to where you began.
Dice la Biblia que lloró.
The Bible said that he
lloró,
cried,
dijo,
he wept.
¿Por qué hice esto?
And he said, why did I do that
qué?
With my
¿por
teacher?
¿Por qué?
Why?
Yo le juré.
I promised him.
Es mi Dios.
He's my God.
¿Te ha pasado alguna vez?
Has that ever happened to you?
¿Sabes qué hizo?
You know what he did?
Se fue y le dijo a sus amigos, a Juan, a Santiago.
Peter left and told John and James.
Me voy a ir a pescar.
I'm going to go fishing.
Yo no nací para el evangelio.
I wasn't born for the gospel.
Yo no sé por qué seguí a Jesús.
I don't know why I followed Jesus.
Soy un ingrato.
I'm just a nobody. I'm not thankful.
Yo lo negué.
I disowned him.
Y de repente se escuchó.
And you could.
Ese es un gallo.
That's a rooster.
In English.
That's a rooster.
Parece un gallo borracho, ¿no?
He's like, that's a drunk rooster.
Y dijo, el gallo cantó.
And he said, the rooster crowed.
Se subió a su barca.
He got onto his boat.
Con sus compañeros fueron con él.
And his friends with him.
Tomó la red.
And he grabbed a net.
Y hizo lo que hacía al principio.
And he did what he did before Jesus found him.
Ayúdame, Santiago.
He said, help me, James.
Juan le dijo, está vacía.
John would probably, John probably told him it's empty. Ah! One more time.
Sigue vacía.
It's still empty.
100 metros dice la Biblia de distancia en la playa.
It said that about 100 meters away from
y oyen una voz
shore,
que dice,
they heard a voice that said,
echen la red del otro lado de la barca.
That said, throw the net on the other side of the boat.
Del lado derecho.
To the right side.
La Biblia dice,
the Bible says,
que Juan,
that he heard him.
Pedro,
Peter,
es el maestro.
That's our teacher.
No tengo cara.
I don't have a face. I can't see him.
¿Te ha pasado alguna
vez? Has
that
happened to you once or twice, maybe?
Que no quieres venir ni presentarte a la alabanza.
You don't even want to come and sit and worship.
Dices yo, ¿qué hago ahí?
What am I doing?
¿Qué hago en CFNI?
Why am I?
¿Qué hago en la iglesia?
Why am I at this church?
Le he fallado tantas veces a Dios. Digo que no lo voy a hacer y lo vuelvo a hacer.
I failed so many times to God and I said I will never do it again and there I go.
Y ya
again.
No lo voy a hacer, Señor.
And then I won't do it again, God, I promise.
Te lo prometo.
I promise.
Nunca, Señor, primero muerto.
Never again, I will die first.
Y lo vuelves a hacer.
And you do it again.
Es el maestro.
That's the teacher.
¿Te imaginas? Piensa, ¿qué pensaba Pedro?
Just imagine, what was Peter, what was going through his head?
Dice la Biblia que se quitó sus ropas de pescar.
The Bible says that Peter took off his fishing clothes and he dove in.
Salió del mar. Las olas le golpeaban.
The shore and the waves hit him.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Estaba haciendo un pescado para desayunar.
Jesus is probably making some breakfast morning fish.
Hola, Pedro.
Hey, Peter.
¿Y
¿Quieren desayunar? Traigan más pescados de los que acaban de
agarrar.
Cuando jalaron la barca, los peces, la Biblia dice que 153 peces.
The Bible specifically says 153 fish.
Echen la red del otro lado de la barca.
He said, throw the net to the other side of the boat.
Cuando echaron la red,
so they threw the net.
¿Y qué crees?
What do you, and guess what happens?
Que la Biblia dice,
the Bible says,
que la creación,
that creation,
se somete a la voz de su creador.
Submits to the voice of his creator.
Y en ese momento,
and in that moment,
los peces,
the little fish,
oyeron una voz que decía,
they heard a voice,
todos a la red de Pedro,
everyone onto Peter's net.
Y ahí estaba Nemo.
Nemo was there.
Y Nemo dijo, a la red.
And Nemo said to the net.
Y a Dory iba para el otro lado.
And Dory was going the wrong way.
Y le dice, Nemo, ¿a dónde vas?
And he said, Nemo, where are you going?
A la red de Pedro.
Nemo,
Peter's net. Se me olvidó, a la red de Pedro.
I forgot. I have to go to Peter's net.
Y ahí saltaba uno.
And then all of a sudden, all these started jumping into the net.
Para mí, vivir es Cristo, el morir es ganancia.
For me to live is Christ and to die is gain.
Muramos por la causa.
We die for his cause.
Otro dijo, vamos a salir en la Biblia.
And then another fish was like, we're going to come out in the Bible.
Vamos a ser famosos.
We're going to be famous in the Bible.
Nos va a leer mucha gente, somos 153.
A lot of people are going to read us. There's 153 of us. Peter,
si me pones el PowerPoint.
Can you put that slide up, please? Peter denied three times. After breakfast, Jesus asked Simon Peter, Simon, son of John, do you love me more than these? Yes, Lord, Peter replied. You know I love you. Then feed my lambs, Jesus told him.
Pedro, ¿me amas?
Peter, do you love me?
¿Te ha preguntado Dios que si le amas?
Has God asked you, do you love me?
Esta enseñanza,
this teaching,
no se trata de si Dios te ama a ti.
It's not about if God loves you.
No te confundas.
Don't get confused for
Él
for a
te
moment.
Ama con
He
amor
loves you
eterno.
With an eternal love.
Incondicional amor.
Unconditional love.
Nos ama.
He loves us.
Pero no se trata de esta enseñanza.
But it's not about this. That's not what we're trying to talk
esta
about.
Esta enseñanza se trata
this
de si tú amas a Jesús.
Is if is do you love God?
Pedro, ¿me amas?
Do you love me?
Señor,
Peter,
te amo.
Do you love me? Peter would say,
sí, señor.
Yes, I love you.
Pedro, ¿me amas?
Do you love me, Peter?
Sí, señor.
Yes, Lord.
Tercera vez.
Third time.
Pedro,
Peter,
¿me amas?
Do you love me?
Y le dice, Señor.
And he said, Lord.
Tú sabes todas las cosas.
You know all things.
Tú sabes todo. Yo te amo con todo mi corazón.
You know I love you with all my heart.
Si tú me amas.
If you love me.
Si es que me amas.
If you love me.
Apacienta mis ovejas.
Feed my lambs.
Sírveles.
Feed my sheep. Serve.
Trabaja para ellas.
Work for them.
Gracias, Adam, por obedecer a Dios.
Thank you, Adam, for obeying God.
Porque yo estoy seguro que Dios habló a tu vida.
Because I'm sure God spoke to your life.
Y yo estoy seguro. Mi esposa me dijo el día que estábamos platicando.
And my wife told
Adam
me,
ama a Dios.
Adam loves God.
Pero no porque haces caras cuando cantas.
But not because you make faces when
no
you sing.
No porque.
Not because I move
no
around.
No porque es. ¿Me amas?
Do you love me?
Entonces sirve.
Then serve.
Alimenta mis ovejas.
Feed my sheep.
Trabaja para ellas.
Work for them.
Ayúdales a crecer.
Work for them to,
¿sabes
to
por qué estamos aquí?
Do you know why we're here?
¿Por qué cada orador viene aquí? ¿Por qué cada maestro está aquí?
Do you know why every guest speaker and every teacher is
here? ¿Sabes
por
qué el fundador, nuestros fundadores, Mama Lindsay,
Mom Lindsay
y Gordon Lindsay,
and Gordon Lindsay
empezaron este instituto?
Do you know why they started this institute?
Porque amaban.
Because
amaban a Jesús sirviendo a sus
Jesus
ovejas.
And they loved feeding.
¿Le amas a Dios y no sirves para nada?
Do you love God but you don't serve at all?
Le dices, yo te amo, Señor.
Do you
no,
say,
le
oh,
cantas.
I love God. Oh, no, you sing.
Tú le cantas bien.
You sing very
y
well.
Y le cantas bonito.
And you sing
y está
nice.
Bien, no te estoy diciendo que no lo hagas.
And that's good. I'm not saying to not do that.
A mí me encanta decirle que le amo.
I love telling God I love him.
Pero realmente si lo amas. Pedro, ¿me amas?
But do you really love him?
Entonces,
Peter, do you love me?
Entonces sírveles.
If so, Feed my sheep.
Aliméntalos.
Feed them.
Trabaja para ellos.
Work for them.
Dales alimento.
Give them some food.
¿Amas a Jesús?
Do you love God?
¿Qué haces por él?
What do you do for him?
Venir aquí.
You come to see Fanai.
Sentarte.
You sit.
Y no hacer absolutamente nada en la semana más que sentarte en la mañana.
And not do anything throughout the week but just sit in this blue
chair. ¿Por qué no empiezas a aplicar la Biblia en tu vida?
Why don't you start applying scripture in your life?
Amándole, sirviéndole.
Loving him,
ayudando
and serving
a otros.
Him. Helping others.
¿Cómo te puedo ayudar?
How can I serve you?
¿Sabes cuánta gente está enferma de cáncer?
You know how many people are sick of cancer?
¿Sabes cuánta gente necesita alimento?
You know how many people need some food?
Quiero terminar, me quedan 5 minutos. No va a haber tiempo más que los que se puedan quedar.
I only have about 5 minutes left.
Y para ser honestos,
just to be honest,
creo que Dios va a ministrar tu corazón hoy.
And God can minister to your heart tonight.
Cierra tus ojos.
Close your eyes tonight.
Me faltó un punto, pero
there's another point I'm missing, but
lo enseñaré la siguiente vez.
I'll teach it next time.
Cierra tus ojos.
Close your eyes.
Solo un minuto.
Just 1 minute.
Dile, Señor,
and say, Lord,
a lo mejor tienes que pedirle perdón como yo lo hice muchas veces.
Maybe you have to ask God for forgiveness.
A lo mejor le has fallado muchas veces a Jesús como Pedro.
Maybe you've denied Jesus a lot of times like Peter did.
Pero ¿sabes una cosa?
But you know one thing?
Pedro estaba avergonzado.
Peter was shameful.
Y nosotros somos como Pedro.
And we're all like Peter.
La regamos.
We all fail.
Y Jesús dice, ¿me amas, Pedro?
And Jesus said, Peter, do you love me?
Dijiste que no me ibas a ver. Él no le habló de eso. Le habló de Simón Pedro. Me amas.
He said, Simon Peter, do you love me?
Y hoy Dios está diciendo tu nombre. Me amas, hija. Me amas, hija.
God's
me
telling
amas.
You right now, do you love
si
me,
me,
child?
Amas. Obedece.
Obey.
Si me amas,
if you love me,
haz lo que he hablado a tu corazón. No tengas temor.
Do what God's been telling you and tugging you in your heart.
Si
don't
me
be scared.
Amas,
if you love me,
trabaja.
Work.
Alimenta.
Feed.
Sirve a otros.
Serve my sheep.
Sí, Señor, sí te amo.
Yes, Lord, I love you.
Y Pedro se volvió el líder de la iglesia.
And Peter became the leader of the church.
Hasta que lo crucificaron.
Until they crucified him.
Y la había regado como tú y como yo.
And he had failed just like you and I.
Somos seres como Pedro.
We're people like Peter.
Pero Jesús es Dios y está esperando que.
But Jesus is God himself.
Él te está llamando.
He's calling.
Para que tú vayas.
So that you can go.
Y le digas sí, Señor, te amo.
Say yes, Lord, I love you.
Si tú has venido por primera vez aquí.
If this is your first time here.
Te trajo un amigo.
And maybe a friend brought you.
Estudia.
Study.
No te vayas sin hacer una oración.
Don't leave before you make a prayer.
Y dejar que Dios hable a tu vida.
And let God speak to your life.
Creer en él.
Believe in him.
Confesarle.
Confess.
Y empezar a obedecer lo que él dice en su palabra.
Begin to obey his word.
Cierra tus ojos.
Close your eyes.
Jesus. Jesus. Can you just take a moment and call upon the Lord? The word of the Lord is true. Everything you heard tonight was straight out of the Holy Scriptures. It wasn't a man's word, it was God's word to you. Where have you lost love for him? Father, we come before you tonight. We ask you to heal us. Heal us, oh God. Heal us in a way that we've never been healed before. I just want to continue where Pastor Ugo was taking us. I want to continue on that same line that he called out to us. I just feel like I need to push on that again. Where have you disobeyed him? Ask him, so Lord, where have I disobeyed you? Show me. I just feel like I have. He'll show you. He's clear on that. The difference between condemnation, which comes from Satan, and conviction, which comes from the Holy Spirit. Condemnation, which is from Satan and should not be received, is the everyday thought that I'm not good enough, that I'm bad, I'm just a horrible person. Conviction, which is from the Holy Spirit, is very specific. On this day, at this time, at this moment, you did this. It's clear. That's how you know the difference. Ask the Holy Spirit to convict you, show you. Lord, where have I not obeyed your commandments? And then Pastor Ugo challenged us, where the Lord says,
You love me if you'll feed my sheep. Where have you lost concern for others? You live in a difficult generation, a very selfish generation. I'm sorry that you've had to grow up in this generation that is so selfish and so self-focused. But I know the selfless one will remake you and re-identify you into his image as servants of all. If you'll just but humble yourself and say, Lord, I want to be obedient to serving the lost and the dying, the hurting around me, the sheep of God. Jesus, we thank you for this holy word. We receive it. We receive it as a strength. When the devil calls to us and says, you don't really love him, we say, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I may not be perfect, but I'm obeying the Lord the best I can. When the devil says, see there, you're not called by God. You don't really love him. We can say, whoa, I may not be perfect. I'm doing my best to serve the Lord. But I'll tell you this, I'll serve anyone that God puts in my pathway. And we remind Satan all of his lies have no power. Jesus, thank you. Thank you for this holy word. We receive it. And may we never be the same. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Would you stand with me quickly all across the room? And as you stand, could you do me a favor? Could you give applause for this great word that Pastor Ugo brought? Show him my love. We love you so much, sir. Hero. Hero in the faith. Love you. Thank you. Amen. Thank you for that. As you go to dismiss yourself tonight, I want you to do me one last thing. Would you turn to that person next to you and say to them, in their eyes, say, I love Jesus, and I know you do too. Would you just tell them that? God bless you guys tonight. Have a great night. We'll see you next T&E, next Tuesday night, 7 o'clock. Bring a friend. God is moving in this place. Have a great week.